hey, follow her, subscribe, y'all. We need that money. We gotta get out of here, man.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. What's up y'all? I miss y'all. Today is a Monday. What's today's day? Yeah, so today is Monday, February the 5th. I'm heading to go get my hair done. It's 7:40. I'm supposed to be at V House by 8 o'clock. She's 30 minutes away. I'm gonna be a little late, but it's okay. We're gonna get there, so I'm heading over there now so I can go get my hair done. And y'all, I just feel like this week is going to be a little busy week. It's going to be some things going on this week. This is Super Bowl weekend. Also, me and my cousins are doing a Galentine's. I'm going to bring y'all on that. It's going to be fun. I feel like it's going to be a good week for us. I'm ready to get my hair done. My hair haven't been done in a few weeks. Even though I've been rocking these wigs, I'm tired of rocking wigs. I'm ready to just wrap my hair up at night and go to bed. Wake up, take that wrap off, go. I'm ready for that type of hairstyles. If you guys are not already subscribed to my channel, make sure you guys go ahead and hit that subscribe button and turn on those notification bells so y'all can be alert every time I post a new video. Let me stop chatting. I'm finna go pull up on V and get this hair done. I'll see y'all when I get there. Just pulled up at V House. I need to take my phone off of, what is this shit called? Sleep mode, because I won't be getting notifications. But let me grab everything that I need. So much stuff. My lips chapped too. I'm gonna do all that when I get inside.
We here. I'm awake. It's so quiet. Okay, so I know Kaylee is asleep, so I'm not gonna really talk too loud. But she already got her rags ready for me, period. I'm trying to wake up a little bit. But, yeah, I'm about to take my hair down and I need to do a few TikTok videos before she come over here, so I'm gonna do that. Okay. I got one. Now, I gotta do my other one. I know.
Jordan.
I told you. V, this is my vlog. You have to say hey.
Okay. Let me do lashes. Let me do lashes.
I'm scared.
Scared?
I am. But I'll do it.
When they say she get it from her mama, mama say you fuck her right. Your body think it's humble like a dummy in the humble. Tell me, is you down?
Fuck, man. No, bruh.
Hi, baby. You awake? Good morning.
And this is why I let her sleep all day.
Yeah.
Especially when I have to make her hair. This is why I let her sleep all day.
She ain't about to do that with her.
Yeah, she is. She about to be, mommy, come on.
So my hair is taken out. We're about to start. My hair looks so crazy. But it is cleansed and beautiful. But yeah, we're about to start in a minute. I could really eat my breakfast. I had brought a banana and some fruits and a breakfast sandwich. So I think I'm gonna eat on that and get the day rolling. And y'all, Kaylee is awake. We thought Kaylee was asleep. Kaylee is awake with us hanging out, child. Kaylee, come say hey. Come say hey.
Hey.
They gotta see you. Look, come right here.
Okay.
Say hey.
Hey.
Say my mommy. My mommy finna do my titty hair.
Hair?
Yeah, mom.
Bye-bye.
Later.
See you later.
We're still working. She's on the last row in the back, and then we're gonna start working in the front. Yasmin is here. Where you at?
Hey, y'all.
No, you gotta come over here.
Hey, y'all. I'm fresh off work. I go back at 2.
And do, and we on live.
And we on TikTok.
And we on live.
I got some strawberry, what is it?
Strawberry crepe cinnamon roll. My coworker made it.
From this racist.
Oh,
I'm
crying. Let's see what it tastes like. It smells good.
Is nothing.
It need to be warmed up.
So we took a quick little break. I'm laying with Kaylee. But we're almost done. We're at the top now, honey. Just ate a little breakfast. We made it. Whoa.
Okay, y'all. So she's done putting them in. Ooh. Now she's about to put the little rods on so their ends could be curly. Y'all, we're about done, honey. I love it. I love it. So I am done. Look at my hair. Let me probably y'all look. But this is my hair, y'all. Very versatile. It's giving what it needs to be giving. It's super short, but it's different. And I'm finna go get my nails done. But let me go. Definitely get in my sis, Atlanta Beauty Braids, because if you need your hair done in the Atlanta area, she got you. So it's giving crisp, it's giving part straight lines, period. That's what we love.
Yeah, because I'm a...
And she don't, period. Yeah. So I'm about to go, y'all. And I'll see y'all when I get to the nail salon.
Let's see what the nail shop is talking about, because my original girl who I go get my nails done by, she's working from home now, and the payment that I usually use with her, she doesn't accept. So I'm going to somewhere different. V had told me this other place called Julie Nails in Monroe is really good, and they're a lot cheaper than where I usually go. So I love it when it's cheaper. I just pulled up to Julie Nails. Who I'm looking for, Tony and Eric. V told me about them. Hopefully they're both in here and not busy, because y'all ready to go home and lay down. And I'm not going to get my damn feet done. I'm in my massage, so I'll probably do that tomorrow. But let me see what they're talking about in here. I just left the nail salon. My nails are done. This is my first time going to them. And they came out real cute. And yeah, they're a lot cheaper than where I usually be going. So I might start going here, but I don't know. I'm trying to peep the vibe because it was a little awkward in there. But they did really well. I like my toes. I like my feet. I'll see y'all tomorrow. I'm going to keep y'all in tune and what's going on. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to my channel. I can't even remember the last time I spoke to y'all for real. I think it was on Monday. It's literally Friday now. I'm doing my best friend hair. Say hey. And I'm like, let me pick my camera back up because I am recording in a couple of days. I've been so busy at work and the salon to where I've just been coming home and going to bed. I ain't even had time to talk to y'all, but it's Friday, February the 9th, and honey, it is Super Bowl weekend, and we're having a gallon time with my cousins tomorrow, so I definitely want to take you all along with me there. But right now, like I said, I'm doing my best friend hair. Then I need to go grocery shopping today. I need to go to the hair store and get some stuff. So it's going to be a very productive day. Each and every day has been productive, but I just want to check in with y'all, let y'all know what's going on.
Your flowers.
Oh, yes! Okay, so let me tell the backstory real quick. So, Koya was on her way to my house because her appointment was at 9, but I didn't wake up till like 8:48. And I'm like, let me check her location. Let me see where she at. And she's at Trey House. And I'm like, what's she doing at Trey House?
All of my business.
I ended up calling Trey and was like, yeah, why is Akoya at your house? She was like, oh, she's picking up something. Da, 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 da. I'm like, oh, okay. So Koya ended up being on the way here. She pulled up. Let me show y'all what she walked in with. Look what she came in with. Aren't these beautiful? Let me show y'all. Y'all got to see it in the light. Look at how beautiful my roses are. Okay, let me put her down. I have posted on my Instagram. I posted on my Instagram that I wanted roses with bundles in it. So I'm going to try to drop the clip in there when she opened the door and everything in my on the video, but I was like, she had a wig on there, but it was her wig for me to her hair, but I have to get my wig. My wig is on the way, but the guy that dropped it off is someone that I've been knowing for years now. He loves me. I love him too.
Yes, you do.
I do love him, and I'm just so grateful that he gave me that because I literally posted it on my Instagram, was like, I would love to have this, and he did it for me, y'all. Like, that warmed my heart on Fridays. Oh, that just really made me feel good. And I know he's watching the vlog. Hey, boo, thank you. Thank you.
Lord have mercy.
Pray for us. But all right, y'all. I'm going to come back on once Koya is done with her hair. And y'all see the end result. Y'all see it. I forgot to tell my vlog. Vlog. Look at her hair. Period. It looks good.
Bouncy.
And when it falls, it's going to even give more.
Yeah.
Period. Okay.
So catch me outside.
Catch her outside. All right, y'all. So let's get the day started.
Yeah, yeah.
So now I'm in the car. I'm about to go ahead and head out. I did a cute little do on my hair because I just wanted to start with something real quick. So, child, I'm tired. I worked at the salon until 1 a.m. yesterday, last night. And then my best friend came over at 9:30 this morning. And then I have another client at 9 a.m. in the morning. And then I'm doing a few ribbon and running. And I haven't eaten yet. I am tired and hungry. I think I'm going to go ahead and head to Fayetteville so I can just go ahead and finish go grocery shopping. And then I need to go to the salon store that's over there. So let's go. It's only 2:35 right now, which is really good. So I'm about to head on over there. Let's head on over there. I finished ripping and running. Well, I got one more store to go to, which is Salon Centric. But I went to Walmart first so I can get, you know, Walmart wings. their breaded wings and their ranch wings. First of all, they used to let you split it up. Now I can't split it up. Then I got to bread it. Child, it's nice so crunchy. Y'all hear it? Like, damn. This wing ain't it, but I'm so hungry. I haven't eaten all day. So I'm going to eat it. So I'm outside of Salon Century. I'm about to get some bleach because they got buy one, get one free. I don't know if I told y'all that already, but I'm about to get that. And I kind of want some pizza tonight. Look at this. Look how big this is. Big chicken. So the best for last. Now this one is good. I ain't feel like bringing y'all to the store with me because I was hangry. And now I got food in my system and I can talk to y'all.
Went ahead and bought my bleach.
So I bought me and Star some lightener. This is a really good kind. She got two of these, two small ones, which came to 32, which isn't bad. And then I got the big one. And I'm gonna try this one. I never tried this one before. I've been seeing a few good reviews on it on TikTok and stuff. So I'm like, it's on sale, 50% off. Let's see what it's talking about. So I'm about to go ahead and drop this off at the salon. Then I'm gonna go home, unpack all these groceries. I need to color this hair. Y'all, just so much other stuff to do. Just so much, so much. But let me go ahead and head out, child. Kaden, thank you. Kaden, you gonna help me downstairs?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Now we're about to put up the groceries because I have so many and Kaden is supposed to be helping me. Kaden. Say hi to my vlog.
No. I'm about to eat nasty head chips.
This how he talks to me. You ready?
Yeah.
You gonna help TT? Yo! Biggest hater. Biggest hater.
I'm tired. What kind of juice you get, bro? Did you really get some good juice?
I got cranberry juice.
No Minute Maid, no lemonade. No. I'm going to the store and sleep. Like, what are you doing?
No,
I'm
still
going
to the store.
No, I'm going.
Look, okay, look, I got you in all night.
Yeah. I got some in the freezer.
So, Kaden's going to help me. Come on, Kaden, look.
Yeah.
What? Ain't no juice in there yet.
You can't drink it like that.
Yes, he can, because we got to throw that away.
Ready. Ready.
Ready?
Yeah.
He's ready.
Hi.
Hey. You boo-boo?
No.
Let me try your butt.
What kind of piece you buying? Probably fart.
Ooh! Kaden, you supposed to be helping me.
Yeah.
Honey, back in the car, child. I finished putting the groceries up with Kaden. He helped a little bit, but now I'm about to go get me and my brother some pizza. And then I still need to go to Aldi's. I forgot to go earlier when I was out, and I need to get my fruit. And they have good fruit, so. Y'all, I'm just so blessed. Like, God have been blessing me with the clientele a little bit this month. No, not a little bit, a lot of it. Because he been coming through, honey. Like, I love this. I'm blessed, though. I'm really glad that I see a difference, for real. Like, okay. I see the same people that who here I've been doing. You know, they trying me out and they coming back. And I love that. Like, I love that it's growing and we're getting somewhere. And the more I do it, the better I get. The more people see it and the more my clientele grow. And I'm here for it. Like, I'm so excited, y'all. I just see the beginning. We're just in February, but baby, we still got months in this year to where I'm handling business and knocking things down. Like, I'm not playing no games, okay? I'm not. Okay, so let me text my brother and tell him to go ahead and order the food. So let's go to Aldi's first, then get the pizza. I'm about to listen to some music. We about to go. Let's go. I just left Aldi's. I literally got a few things. I got some cupcakes for the Super Bowl this weekend. And then I was so mad I had all them bags from Walmart earlier to where I should have brought something to put them in there. Never mind.
No, Mama.
Okay, let me go get you one, okay?
Okay.
This pizza here I rate this location a 6 because I like my pizza with a cheese pool. It being fresh. And y'all, this is the best Capri Sun. The lemonade one bust down.
This is a flat pizza.
Right?
Mommy.
You say the same thing.
Mommy.
This is thin.
What? Y'all didn't ask for? What y'all asked for? What crust you asked for?
But?
I don't know. What did you ask for, Terrence?
But?
You can't eat this.
Put it on a thin crust.
But?
You thin to you. The bottom part is thin. Please.
Want a bite?
Yeah.
Come on. Dog, that big bite.
Buy me a
mommy, that big bite.
That was
the last thing I recorded, I think, was us eating pizza. And after that, I just been ripping and running. I done did. I started laundry. I bleached his hair. I washed dishes. Now I'm finna crash out. I just finished editing one of my hair videos. It's already scheduled to post later next week, and now I need to start editing on this vlog. But honey, all I might do tonight is just put it on my iPad because I am sleepy. I am tired. My feet are on fire. I'm ready to go to bed. Mind you, I had a client tomorrow morning, but they canceled. So I get to sleep in for a little second, but I gotta go to the salon and do somebody else at 12. So I'm about to get ready for bed, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Hey, y'all. It's Saturday. So today's Saturday, February the 10th. We're almost here for Valentine. Okay, so today has been a day for me. When I say a day, baby, a day. I was definitely at the salon longer than I wanted to be. I was supposed to get out of there at 2. I didn't get out of there till 5. Then I had to run home, get all my supplies. Then got my supplies, had to go to Dollar Tree to get some more stuff for our Galentine's today because I'm at my cousin's house. We're having Galentine's Day. Okay, wait. I'm going to finish my story before I show y'all stuff. Then I went and got our juicy crab, and then I pulled up. And look at how my cousin has the room set up. So cute. She got the cake, the wine. We got arts and crab. We got some candy. This is our juicy crab. We finna bust down. Then we got our Canva. We're gonna be painting. Super excited. Then here go Kaylin. Ow. Wait, it's blurry. Okay, do it again. Ow. Here go Lael. Ow. And here go Adonis. Ow. We ready to turn up, honey. Valandria is coming. We just waiting for her to get here. But, okay. I don't even think you told her, Kayla, did you? Ooh. You and you, girl, we all failing, though. We were supposed to wear pink, red.
Oh, I didn't know.
Or white.
I mean,
you
kind of
got on white.
You didn't make it.
I got a pink hoodie.
Yes, I did.
No, it was just an idea. You didn't say, this is what we're doing.
Oh, okay.
I got a pink hoodie.
I brought a pink bag.
You got a pink hoodie?
Mm-hmm. Excuse me, y'all.
Yeah. Okay, so what we're doing first. Okay, so let me see the activities we have.
Girl, we eating first. I'm hungry.
Okay, you're right. Me too.
Oh, you got two? Oh, these Jordans?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I don't need some.
Okay, so Kaylin's hungry. She ready to eat them up.
First of all, everybody's
hungry. Yeah, I'm hungry too. Y'all, you're right.
You said she did that.
Okay, we got our seafood set up. Ooh, child, we finna
bust down.
What we?
I can't take two, y'all.
Yes, you can. You know this time.
Bubble watching around Rich Street.
Ooh, you ghetto. They talk about my pepper salad.
What is that?
Muscle. Do you want to try one?
I'm confused. So they gave us all this and no eggs.
I got an egg, Kayla. You have one of my eggs. Now I got two eggs. Wait, boil some egg real quick.
Real quick? That's not gonna be real quick.
It good. You like it?
I'ma boil two.
Yeah, boil two. What's up?
You should have asked me to do this shit before you got me.
You're right. I should have. I'm sorry. I should have. Ooh, right. I don't know about that drink. You want some lemon?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, where what other lemons at, Kaylin? Look, Valandria here. Period. And Kaylee.
Where's she at?
Say hey, Kaylin.
Hi.
Hi. Are we about done eating. We all still got some food left, but we need a break. We ready to get into the activities, get it going. V and Lael over there talking, chatting. But let me roll this up so I can say turn up. You can turn it real down low. We're about to make our drinks real quick. Got the cups. I saw like this little TikTok video of this lady basically making like these Valentine's Day cute little cups. So we're gonna make them pretty quick because we're ready to do arts and craft. All right, we ready? I got all the ingredients ready now. I have the icing. Yum, yum. I got, yes, shh, be quiet. I got this kind of icing. I mean, not icing, sprinkles. And then this kind, if y'all can kind of see it. Okay, so I'm gonna go first. I'm gonna do the glass because I'm a bougie bitch. I need more on this side. Ooh. Okay, bougie.
That's cute.
Okay, your turn.
This cute.
Eat it.
Okay. Okay, I'm dipping it in the bowl. And now I'm dipping it in the glitter.
Sprinkles.
Sprinkles glitter. This is cute.
Right?
Look.
See, it's thick. Okay, that's cute. I should do that one. The big ass Barbie head.
Oh, that's what this is?
Yeah.
Oh, it's Barbie.
It's Barbie on it. So, the next thing I saw, you put the ice, I mean, the cotton candy in it.
Or
the.
Remember
that?
Yeah. Oh, my God. Okay, put it in mine.
All this?
Yeah.
It's dissolved. Yeah. Maybe I need to put it in my. Alright. And then we pour the Welch's in.
What?
I'm gonna try to open it.
To the top.
Damn, what you know you gonna like it?
You said it's mine, right? Y'all got the real.
No, they still gotta do it.
Oh,
it was just for the TikTok. Well, I knew you was gonna finish the rest.
My bad.
It's okay.
Well, this is my drink, y'all.
Okay, this is mine. I only got a little bit to work with, okay? You annoying. Okay, that's cute. It's bubbling.
Oh,
that was cool. I wish I would put some more cotton candy in it.
Really?
Okay. Yes.
Well, I put my mouth right in.
Good.
It good.
Mm-hmm. I just feel like it's 1,000 calories, but other
than that. Yeah, it's not bad. What'd you rate it?
A 8.5.
Let me try it again. What'd you write it?
I'm going to give it a 6.
Yeah.
Yeah.
6. 6.
I like mine.
Yeah, you put a lot of kind candy yours too. Okay, we did it. Okay. We're about to start doing our TikTok canvas. So the point of the game is every 5 minutes, we have to switch. So within them 5 minutes, we doodle something. Uh-huh. And then we'll go around and switch. Each one, and whatever we come to the end, we change the 3 minutes. Ready? 1, 2, 3. I blame it on the model bra with the Hollywood smile. Strip a booty with the rack like wow. Never forget ya, you put me on a feeling I never. 25 seconds. Woo, there you go. It's the start of it. Layels. Kaylin. Okay, we about to switch.
This way. Yeah.
I'm scared to put this over here because I feel like.
Yeah, y'all just gonna take that joint and throw it.
Every set. Go. Bookie!
Bookie!
Get the hell.
Anonymous.
That's it.
Yeah, that's it.
All right. This is like really bad. 1, 2, 3, go. Look at these, and that's B, y'all. We're about to cut the cake. Well, we're not really cutting it. We're using our wine glass to scoop it.
Scoop the cake.
It's going to be so cute.
You
got
it.
Go. Ooh. Ooh, shit. Okay.
See, a cupcake.
I like the cake.
It's good.
I'm not really a sweet person.
No.
I know. It's okay. Happy birthday to you.
Okay. Hey, let's try beef with Jordan.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
We learned this TikTok.
That's
all
the one right. That came on it. Jordan, you
come on, Jordan. Come on, 2, 1. Come on.
Oh, B, you
it's short.
Up.
It's short. It's
yeah,
short.
It's short. It's short. Oh, whoa. I almost fell. I don't like that one.
Yeah, girl.
Let me get some real quick.
Hey. Okay, come on. I kind of low-key want
to. Come on, it's easy.
We finished our TikToks. My camera going dead.
Is it?
Yes. I ain't bring my charger either. And it's really the end of the night. It's 12:45. Leah, you supposed to be in bed.
Nuh-uh.
Kaylin rubbing down on his seafood. I'll see y'all tomorrow, cuz. I'm really late. Damn, I'm finna go home. I'm finna go night-night. I'm exhausted. Cuz what we doing? Hold up. Let me play song again.
They from Atlanta. I'm from Savannah.
So?
I'm from the Hold up.
Me, Lael, and Kaylee are watching Jim Tucker Must Die. This is a classic. She never seen it. Yeah, so she's about to watch it. She's all on her phone.
Okay, no, I'm not.
Ain't nothing going. Thank you. Yes, period. So, we finna lay down, finish watching the movie, and go night-night. I see y'all tomorrow.
Bye.
Hey, y'all. Today is Sunday, February the 11th. And, baby, I'm just now starting the vlog. It's 5:35. Oh, I'm just now starting the vlog because, baby, that seafood, the liquor, all that put me out, okay? Like, I went to bed late. It's just been so much going on. I just woke up from a nap. We're about to go to the Super Bowl party. My bookie been in TT face all day. Oh yeah, also I did meal prep. I did meal prep my food for the week because I am starting my diet. Why you throw that? Not nice. What you got to tell them? My baby went to school, y'all. He's in school now. Okay, I'm about to log out. Say we'll see you at our cousin's house. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
We're the family. Hey!
Hey!
Hey! There go Kaden. There go Joe. Everybody's here. Everybody's excited. Let's go see what that food's talking about, because y'all know I love to eat it. Eat. Eat them up. Rum yum. We finna lay out what we finna do.
Bust down.
Bust down. Hey, good, how are you? Say my ball.
Oh, hi. So I'm Alicia.
Okay.
I'm Alicia. Excited to be here. This is my nephew.
Okay, here go Kaylin.
Okay, yes. Look at my
face. Okay, so.
Y'all look good.
Ooh.
Good.
We better. Let me see this. A pizza. Okay, what's wrong with this? Okay. Ew. Turn my vlog.
That was a long time ago. Hey, follow her, subscribe, y'all. We need that money. We gotta get out of here, man.
Kaden, you being gentle? Kaden! Gentle. Gentle. So the game going on. Well. Obviously, y'all see I do not care.
Great.
I'm just ready to
eat up.
Lisey brought the liquor.
I did all the time.
All the time.
My favorite bartender.
Yes, bring me a drink, please.
No.
What? You saw my favorite bartender. Make me a drink.
Oh, it's still recording.
I can't stand you.
Yes? Everybody is done eating. We're still waiting on Usher because where is Usher? Like, that's what we're waiting on. That just made me a little drinky drink. I'm feeling it a little bit. Kaylin food was 10 out of 10. Lisey's upset.
Oh, we'll talk about it on camera.
Lisey's upset that nobody ate her buffalo chicken dip. And she's kind of upset with us, but it's alright. But everything else, the food, 10 out of 10. What you rate it? What you rate it? What you rate the food?
A 10.
What you rate the food?
10.
What you rate the food?
I'm on camera now. Hold on, what you want me to say?
What you rate the food?
Oh, the food was a 10 out of 10.
Period.
Kaylin ain't gonna do her thing. But you know what was even better? The alcohol.
Okay! AJ, what you rate the food?
Zero.
Oh! Kaylin, do something. Do something.
But he ate it though.
Oh, yeah, and did.
Yeah, I was hungry.
Kaden. Kaden. What you rate the food?
He said 7.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because he barely ate. Okay, go ahead.
I got it for a bargain. It
was what is regular, that?
It's a mini cooler.
Okay.
It was regular $22.99, and I got it for $5.
Okay.
So proud of
save
you.
Your money.
Yes, it's cute, right?
We love budgeting.
Yeah.
Can we get your son?
Yeah.
How do I take this home?
Oh, let me see.
I know you, but
I pick up your line. And I ain't too proud to be. So what's been said has been.
So we just finished watching the halftime show and it was so good. They was hating on me because I was singing with Usher. Yes.
You even know half the songs.
You can't.
They're hating on me, you see?
You knew like that three songs.
I know all the songs. They were hating on me because I knew all the songs and they wanted Usher to sing like I sound just like Usher. They're hating on me, but just the female version. So now we're about over it. Well, I'm over it. I'm about to go home very soon because I don't want to watch the rest of the game. That was good. It was amazing. Usher, you did your thing. Perfection. It was ludicrous coming back with the afro. I love that. All right, mama, come on. She's forcing us to sing on my aunt's birthday.
Not forcing, just nicely asking.
Forcing.
Kaylin.
I wanna say happy birthday to you. To you.
I didn't know what it
was. That's the one. You never heard the song?
Nah, I can't remember all of it.
I wanna say happy birthday to you. To you.
I'll practice.
I wanna sing happy birthday to you. To you.
I'm sorry.
The game's still going on, and it's lesser people now. We done cleaned up, table clean, kitchen clean. And me and Leia just finished the TikTok, and we're over it. Oh, is it? Yeah, I'm ready to go. I'm over it. I'm ready to shower. I'm ready to edit, go to bed, get ready tomorrow. I'm finally home. I'm like, let me go ahead and just end the vlog out in the car because when I get in this house, I'm crashing out. I'm going to bed. I'm tired. I hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned, y'all. Like, big things are coming. My birthday is around the corner. I'm super excited. I would love to go out of town on my birthday. I don't really know how that's going to plan out or how that's going to go for real. But a trip is well needed, real bad. Like, I need to be out of Atlanta. I've been in Atlanta for 2 years. Like, I told myself, yeah, next year I got to leave here. So, well, I would love to book a trip for my birthday. Like, that's a goal. I'm going to try my hardest to book that. I need a new environment. I just need the scenery. I just need it all. Love you guys. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.